This is one of the bore wells which have been drilled on the banks of Satluj River to get hot water. The hot water source, the natural hot water spring source, was submerged in the reservoir of coal dam a couple of years back, and now since this place got its name Tattapani from the hot springs, again on the demand of the local people to rejuvenate those bore wells, these bore wells have been drilled and we are seeing hot water oozing out from these wells. The temperatures, these are lukewarm waters, temperatures may be around 20 to 30 degrees. Infrastructural development has taken place in the form of bathrooms, but that is not proper. This is women's or ladies' bathroom. Only bathroom is there, but actually the way infrastructural development could have taken place is not done, mainly because lack of proper planning, lack of proper vision, and lack of thinking where to take and how to develop these Tattapani to attract tourists which are coming to Shimla, and also international tourists who come to Shimla in winters to see snows. So if hot springs can be developed here on international standard and cleanliness kept in this place, then definitely the tourism sector will flourish in this place to unexpected levels. Anyone who's coming to Shimla to watch snow will definitely come to Tattapani to have a good shower and a spa if it is of international standard. Cleanliness is the key, but here we see that in spite of it being a religious place, everything is being dumped, and it is, the situation is really very bad in terms of cleanliness. If Swachh Bharat mission can be launched anywhere, so Swachh Tattapani mission to clean this Tattapani sources is the need of our, and we should all unite, the people of this region should unite to make this Tattapani plastic free, polythene free, and make it a clean place so that everybody can, who's coming to this place, can enjoy the hot waters of Tattapani.